YouTube. So I was tagged by Creative Redundancy. Way too long ago I was tagged, but I'm finally getting caught up with videos. So it is three knives. It's your oldest knife, your smallest knife, and your least used or least liked. So the three knives I've got is my least used, not my least liked, is my CRKT Convergence. I loved this knife. I still do love this knife, I just don't carry it. It's been carried a lot by me. Got the pocket clips all bent out, and it's got a bunch of scratches all over it. I carried this thing a lot. This was my first real, like, tactical type knife. I loved this thing. Smallest is this little nameless guy. A little bitty thing. It's like 2 inches closed. Nothing to measure with. I have a shotgun shell. This is 2¾. It's about a little bit shorter, not much. And then my oldest, not really a knife in your normal sense. It is my great-great-grandfather's straight razor. I have used it a few times. It is about 138 years old. So it is the oldest blade that I own. So, CR also wanted us to do a paper cut test with them, and then he wanted us to make some fire sticks with them. I'm not going to fire stick with the straight razor. It's not going to happen. So for paper, we'll do them in the same order. CRKT. I haven't used this knife in a long time, and I doubt it's going to cut any paper. No, it'll tear paper. That wasn't very good. I really doubt this one's gonna do it either. It kinda cut, kinda tore a lot of that once it finally got in there. Let the straight razor clean that up for everybody else left behind. Well, we definitely know the first two was them, not me. This one just does it just fine. And now for the wood. I have a piece of maple. See what this one can do. Well, that's not easy to do with this thing. Should have cheated and gotten a softer piece of wood. So we got some done with it. It would work if it had to. But if I had to do that, I guarantee you I'd be out finding a softer piece of wood. And now the little tiny guy. This ought to be even more fun, because at least the convergence I was pushing on that wide blade. All I got this time is this little thin thing. Little tiny bit done with that one. But again, I'm dealing with a very tiny blade. So I'm just going to leave this as a totally open tag, but I really hope you guys do it. It's a fun tag. It's fun to see everybody's different knives, what everybody's got that they don't commonly use, and their smallest and their oldest and all that stuff. So that's it for this one, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.